Again, I must say that I subscribe, I coincide absolutely with every one of your words. After these revelations we have known about from WikiLeaks, now we have all evidence, we had already abundant evidence, but now we have all evidence that Maliki's government is not a legitimate government. It's not a legitimate government now because they have lost the elections and they do not have a majority in parliament. So every minute they stay in government in Iraq now is without legitimacy, because what Iraq needs is a government supported by a true majority in parliament. We know that this government is not only illegitimate, but that in the past and also now, their behavior does not correspond to what one should expect from a democratic government. The Iraqi government committed itself to respect the rights of Ashraf residents, to treat Ashraf residents in a humanitarian way, and to be the guarantee of your security. Not only they have not respected this commitment, but they have submitted Ashraf to a terrible siege. They have tortured you and are torturing you psychologically. And even we recently, in last July, we saw how butchers from the Iranian regime assassinated people in Ashraf. This is completely unacceptable, and I want to express here very solemnly, very clear, on behalf of all thousands of parliamentarians of the International Search of Justice Committee, our absolute condemnation of these attacks, of these crimes,